Did you know in Labyrinth, towards the beginning of the movie, you get hints to the coming adventure in Sarah's room? There's a stuffed animal that looks like Ludo, across from a book with the title Ludo, a stuffed animal that looks like Sir Didymus, a bookend that looks like Hoggle, a picture of David Bowie next to a statue of a Goblin King, and on top of all that, her dog Merlin is the same dog Sir Didymus rides, Ambrosius.